गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम सीमा राजपूत, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट SIRT एग्स डिपार्टमेंट. आवर सब्जेक्ट नेम इज सिग्नल्स एंड सिस्टम्स एंड सब्जेक्ट कोड इज EX302. टुडे वी हैव टू डिस्कस द टॉपिक न्यूमेरिकल्स ऑन कंटिन्यूस टाइम सिग्नल्स. सो फर्स्टली, व्हाट इज कंटिन्यूस टाइम सिग्नल? Continuous time signal, those signals which are depends on every instant of time, that is called continuous time signals. And we have to evaluate the following integrals in that particular video. So that is the examples of integrals. We have to solve one by one. So I will explain you in brief. First example is integration of minus infinity to infinity e to the power minus 8t square del t minus 5 dt. So we have to solve this. We know that the property of impulse function or the mathematical expression or function of impulse response, that is del t equal to 1 for t equal to 0 and 0 for t not equal to 0. In that condition, here del t minus 5 equal to 1 for t equal to 5 and 0 elsewhere. For particular this function, we have to solve the integral. In place of del t minus 5, put 1. So overall function is e to the power minus 8t square. In that function we have to put t equal to 5. So we have to evaluate the function. Its answer is e to the power minus 25a, because we put the value of t equal to 5. So we put the 5 in place of t square, so that is 25, and so the answer is e to the power minus 25a. That is its answer. Another example is integration of 0 to infinity t square del t minus 6 dt. In that case, del t minus 6 equal to 1 for t equal to 6 and 0 for elsewhere. So in particular, in that case, del t minus 6 equal to 1 in the function. So the remaining function is t square. In that place, in place of t, we put t equal to 6. So the answer is 36. Okay. Another example is 0 to 3, integration of 0 to 3 del t sin 5 pi t dt. Okay, so in that question del t is alone, means in the place of t nothing is there, means del t equal to 1 for t equal to 0 and 0 for elsewhere. So del integration of 0 to 3 del t sin 5 pi t dt remaining as sin 5 pi t, and in place of t we have to put t equal to 0, because in t equal to 0 del t equal to 1. So sin 5 pi 0, so sin 0 is equal to 0. Another example is integration of minus infinity to infinity del t plus 2 e to the power minus 2t dt. So in that case, del t plus 2 equal to 1 for t equal to minus 2 and 0 for elsewhere. So del t plus 2 equal to 1, remaining function is e to the power minus 2t. So in place of t, we have to put t equal to minus 2. So in that case, answer is e to the power 4. ओके लास्ट वन इज ई टू द इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ माइनस इन्फिनिटी टू इन्फिनिटी टी माइनस टू टू द पावर थ्री डेल टी माइनस टू डी टी. सो वी हैव टू सॉल्व द फंक्शन ऑफ डेल टी माइनस टू दैट इज टी माइनस टू इक्वल टू वन फॉर टी इक्वल टू टू एंड जीरो फॉर एल्सवेयर. इन दैट कंडीशन वी हैव टू पुट द वैल्यू ऑफ टी इक्वल टू टू. सो द आंसर इज जीरो बिकॉज टी माइनस टू होल क्यूब तो पुट टू तो टू माइनस टू इक्वल टू जीरो देन आंसर इज फाइनल आंसर इज जीरो. सो दैट इज द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ इंटीग्रल्स. ओके सो यू हैव टू क्लियर विद दैट एग्जाम्पल्स. थैंक यू सो मच. इफ़ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी प्लीज़ आस्क मी एनी टाइम. थैंक यू सो मच स्टूडेंट्स. थैंक यू.